That's better.
Sorry, Lexine. I was next to the recharging station. Are you calling about tonight?
No, because then it wouldn't be a surprise. I'm mad at you, Sam Caldwell.
Why?
Because you somehow forgot to tell me what you're doing today.
It's just a routine excavation.
Routine? You're extracting a marker. My supervisor Leon's nuts with excitement. Did you know he's a unitologist? This is a big deal.
Leon's always been nuts. Anyway, we don't know if it's a marker or just a big rock. That's why we're doing this, so the boffins can study it.
Sam Caldwell, if you had an imagination, you'd be dangerous.
We'll see about that tonight.
Ooh, I look forward to it. Gotta go, honey. I love you.
I love you too. Later.
Sam, come on. Get suited up quick, or the only date you'll have is with an overtime sheet.
Say no more. Lexine's already mad at me. She'd kill me if I bailed on her.
Well, everyone else is standing by. All we're waiting for is you, so don't expect me to make excuses if we're still working tonight.
Let's get this done.
Sam, is your helmet secure?
Sterling, this is Cooper. We're already out of sight. Where the hell are you guys?
Yeah, we're on our way, boss. Be there in a minute.
You seen that vidlog of the marker that's going around? Looks just like the one back on Earth.
Just like the one unitologists claim is back on Earth, you mean? And there's one big difference. Earth is Earth. Whereas this beautiful place we call Aegis 7 is nothing but a ball of space rock. I mean, come on, what are the odds? And there it is.
Fixing up the track and loader.
All three of us?
Damn straight. If this thing gets so much as scratched, Chief Barrow will have us all scrubbing air vents.
Hey, Banks. What do you need?
The wind's blown out some of the track we laid. Rivet it back into place and get it tight.
That thing's gotta be man-made.
Hurry up! Cooper's already pissed off that we're late.
Copy that. I'm right behind you, Sterling.
Guess all that target practice paid off, huh?
Good job! Now get the loader's arms in position. One of you TK, the other two rivet the joints.
Egan, I'll take these two. And watch your aim. I don't want to end up on crutches like Matthews.
Right in the hole. Nice job.
By the marker. Caldwell, you finish the job.
On it, boss. All right, Egan, let's get this thing on board. Lexine's right. Leon would flip if he saw this.
Steady your hand there, Sam.
I got it. Almost there.
Is stable, gyros online. Ready for load. Stand by. I'm starting a five down. Five, four, three, two, one, mark.
Sterling, Egan, get over there and stabilize it before we have a miniature black hole in our hands. Me, Banks, and Bear, we'll get the marker inside.
16. Which one's that?
The closest one, you idiot. Head down Mega Vent 24. You can't miss it.
What the hell was that?
Come on, guys. We gotta get a move on.
Sterling to Central. I'm outside. Can you tell me what that bind was? Shit. The flash must have knocked out comms, too.
Can't see a thing without the lights.
There should be a box of glowworms in the airlock storage chamber. We could use them.
You were right. I found a glowworm. Look around. We should grab some supplies before we head down. Airlocks are engaged. We should be fine now.
Shit. Sounds like someone's in trouble.
Hold on!
Wait a second. We don't know what's going on in there.
Name are you doing? Get off him! Chenko, stop! I'll shoot you! You know these rivet guns pack a punch. Shit! Help me! He's out of his mind!
Sterling!
Please.
can't believe this.
Sam, get that rock saw. We may need it. Jesus Christ, we just killed someone.
We don't have time to think about that. If we don't fix that tether fast, we'll all be dead. Move! Look out! More of them!
They've all gone fucking crazy!
Okay, guys, let's go. Tether 16's a few levels down. Up ahead. You guys see that?
It's blocked. Looks like they had problems down here before.
This is a bad idea. We shouldn't have come this way.
Sam, calm down. Cut that security line. Use that rock saw you picked up.
Coming through.
Lexi?
They must have put this here to stop people coming up.
I can't believe we're doing this.
Stop! Don't do this!
See that tether online yet?
We're on it, boss. Just give us some time.
Hang in there, Egan. We're almost there.
There it is. Over there.
It's coming, man.
Oh, God.
It's calling
Quiet.
Us.
Quiet. You hear that?
They're coming. There's nowhere to hide. God help us all.
Someone's trapped in there.
Is anybody left?
I'll check it out and meet you in the gravity tether room. Go!
It's death, Sam. Can't you see it? It needs our help.
Egan, what the hell are you talking about? Get a grip!
But Zachenko... We killed him!
I know. But you saw what happened in there. It's like it wasn't really him.
You should take that plasma cutter, too. Listen to us. This is all wrong.
Come on, Egan. I don't want to waste any more time down here. Egan, you okay?
Needs us to make it whole.
Quit babbling. Let's just do this and get out of here.
Look out! There's more!
Shit! Get behind me!
Oh.
understand. It's not right. We have to end it.
Shit. Egan, stop. What are you doing?
You can't stop it. You can't fight it.
Don't make me shoot you. Egan, please.
Oh, God, Egan. I'm sorry.
Caldwell, this is Cooper. I can't reach Sterling or Egan. How are you guys doing?
Something bad's happened. Egan, he went crazy, and everyone down here, they're trying to kill us. Egan's gone.
You're breaking up. I can barely hear you. Just get on that tether before it starts a feedback loop and takes everything down with it.
What's going on?
Back off!
Are you okay?
Come on! Don't make me do this! I'm trying to save you!
Jesus, hold it together. Damn it.
Central to Caldwell. Stasis modules are standard equipment for all Megavid personnel. I know you haven't been trained in it, but if you find one, it could come in handy.
There. Perfect. Okay, just need to stasis it at the right moment. Okay, I can do this.
Caldwell, hope you can hear this, because comms are screwed out here. Good job with the tether. Systems are stable again. We're on route to storage with the marker. Meet us there, okay?
Copy that. Caldwell out.
They all have time, you know that, don't you?
Get out of my head!
Sam? Are you okay?
Luxine, God, it's good to hear you. Things are pretty bad right now.
No. I mean, did you hear? Some Unitologists just killed themselves in Union Square. There are pictures. It's horrible. Leon was there.
People are flipping out all over the colony. We've been attacked and Egan went crazy. I killed him, Lex.
You... Sam? Say that again.
I killed Egan. I had no choice. He tried to kill me.
I'm scared. Somebody just told me some sectors are losing oxygen too.
Hold on. That could be from the blast. The life support power room isn't far from here.
You think that's what's wrong with the oxygen?
Just hold tight, baby. I'll fix it. I promise.
Oh, no! Stay away from me!
Life support is through here.
Now entering zero gravity. Warning, colony life support systems offline.
There it is. Hope the anti-grav still works. There. Almost got it.
Colony life support systems now online.
I'm on my way, baby. Don't worry. Can't seem to focus.
Why'd you kill me? I'm not a monster.
Sam! Sam, what's the matter?
Nothing. It's all right. Just stay out of sight, okay?
Be careful. I love you.
I love you.
What the hell?
We can't stop it.
Oh, Sterling. Oh, God, I thought you were... I've got to get out of here. Back to Lexine. We have to stop it. Is this even real? You're not.
Hostile is down. Repeat. Hostile is down. Good shot, sir.
Shooting one of your own is never good. He's not even packing a gun.
You're shitting me. This is the guy that slaughtered his entire crew.
Why'd you do it, son? All these people never did anything to hurt me.
Lex.
He's gone.
Call Commander James and get Doc Sciarella down here.
He's gonna have a busy day.
Detective Nathan McNeil.
Well, I'll be damned. Gabe Weller. When I requested help from the Ishimura, I didn't realize they had you on board.
Transferred 6 months ago. It's been a long time, Nate.
It's good to see you. No, it's been hell down here. Some extra hands becoming useful.
Sorry, no cop duty. You have an errand.
An errand? Gabe, we've got assaults, murder, suicides.
almost 60 dead and dozens injured. Nobody here's ever seen anything like it. I just can't cope.
Cope? Wasn't it you who pulled me out of a three-way firefight on Scorpio 6 and then went back into Plant Limpets? And now some crazy miners have got you losing sleep?
It's not that simple. So what is this errand anyway?
Baines! Hutchins!
Hey. You too, rookie.
We need to get to the morgue. Think you can cope with giving us direction?
I'll take you. I have to drop this off at evidence anyhow. What do you want with the morgue?
The captain sent us to retrieve the bodies from the Union Square suicide before they pop the cork on the planet. But keep it quiet, okay?
Oh, sure. Your crew is really inconspicuous. You gonna introduce us?
Baines and Hutchins, two of my best.
Detective.
A pleasure.
And Calkins here is my rookie.
It's an honor, sir. Sergeant Weller speaks highly of you.
Jeez. Don't let him fill your head with his macho tales, son.
Baines, Hutchins, go prep the shuttle and wait for us.
Yes, sir.
All right. Follow me. So you're the rookie, huh? Must be why you got the shitty transport job.
Actually, I'm here because Sergeant Weller doesn't want to handle corpses.
I guess some things never change.
Lop it up, partner.
McCabe to McNeil. Nate, you there?
McNeil here. What's up?
Multiple assault in the mess hall in your sector. Sounds like a riot down there. Are you up?
Not right now. Higgins should be good for it, though.
All right, thanks. McCabe out.
I told you things were crazy down here.
You sure this is the right hall?
We only have one. I was here just yesterday. It was a full house.
Not anymore. I'll need to see a manifest. Captain Moan like this.
Sir, there's a toe tag here. Abbott, D.
Ring any bells, McNeil?
That's the crazy son of a bitch who led the mass suicide. Hold on. I'll pull him up. He's on file, but there's no record of a transfer. He should be right here.
You... What are you doing here? Get out!
Doc, you all right?
Holy shit, he's lost it! Help!
I got you back!
He's down. What do you reckon? He stashed the body somewhere?
Maybe. Let's go check.
The hell? Is that normal?
Not really, no. Hold on, I've got a glowworm. Shit. Whatever it was must have knocked out the elevator, too.
Great. No lights, no elevators, no bodies. And a colony full of crazy people.
Sir, what's going on?
Keep it together, Private. Sergeant Weller to Ishimura. Come in, Ishimura. Damn it!
We can get up through the medical hall instead. Let's go. That look in his eyes reminded me of a kid that went crazy last week. Just an engineer, but something in him snapped.
You mean like these guys?
Yeah, kind of.
Oh,
don't get it. This is the same shit that's been happening all over the colony. It's like it's spreading.
Calling to us, to death and no one. What did you say?
Sorry, nothing, sir.
This is the only way through. Be ready for anything, Kirklands.
Shut up, I'm trying to think!
P-Sec, what's going on here?
Stay out of this, cop. It's none of your business.
Just tell me what the problem is, son. You don't want to hurt anyone, do you?
No, you're trying to... I can feel my head's gonna burst.
I'll get one of the docs to look at it, okay? Just walk to me. Yeah, nice and easy. That's better. Now take it easy.
No! Get out of my head!
Don't take another step. I warned you! Jesus. Weller, you go on ahead to PSEC. Head through the lobby and then turn off the plaza. I'll stay here and deal with these guys.
You want me to stay and help, sir?
No.
Come on, rookie. See you back at your office, McNeil.
Shit! Not you two! Back off, all of you! Shit. I have to warn Weller and Kirklands. Take another step. Jesus, the whole colony's gone to hell.
Ah!
just doesn't stop.
Stand down! Now!
McNeil, over here!
Am I glad to see you? Was it like this when you got here?
Worse. It's a fight our way through.
Sounds like your rookie's losing it.
Yeah, reckon whatever's gone to everyone else down here is getting to him too.
Shouldn't he take his fire?
If he cracks, I'll deal with it. The day I can't put down a rookie is the day I hang up my boots.
Thanks for the help, Weller. Your rookie lost his mind and tried to kill me.
Sucker punch. Can't believe Cockneys did that.
Neither of us is getting any younger.
Shit! Where did these guys come from?
The hell with this. Get inside PSEC. We can barricade ourselves in.
Sounds like a damn good idea to me.
I got lucky.
Hold it closed. I'll seal it myself.
Damn it! There's dozens of them! Faster, damn it! There's dozens of them!
It's done. They won't get through that.
Then let's get to your office so I can call the Ishimura. See if Chief Vincent's got the answers. Gunfire. Where's it coming from?
Upstairs, I think. Shit, maybe somebody got inside before us.
We just locked ourselves in. Whatever it is, it's our problem now.
This is Jones. Open call to all PSEC officers. Listen up. Body shots, don't put these things down. Aim for the limbs, take out the joints to immobilize them.
What things? What's he talking about?
Don't know. He can't mean the colonists. Is there something else in here?
Either that, or he's flipped like everyone else around here. Jesus.
So aliens do exist.
And they're trying to kill us. Isn't life dandy?
What?
for their help. Who the hell are you?
Easy, Weller. She's not P-Sec. I'm McNeil. What's your name?
Lexine. Lexine Murdoch.
Well, Lexine, you're a lucky girl.
Lucky? My boyfriend was killed last week. My father's gone missing, and now this?
Wait a second. I recognize you. You're Sam Caldwell's emergency contact.
Sam was my boyfriend.
Listen, I'm sorry about what happened. What are you doing here?
My father's missing. He disappeared at the same time all those unitologists killed themselves. I came to see if there was any news, but then those things came in and started killing everyone. What's happening?
I'm not sure, but it's not good for anyone.
Ishimura, the colony is under attack from unknown hostiles. Come in, goddammit!
Orbital comms must have gone down with the rest of the electrics. We're on our own.
Wait, you're from the ship?
Yes, Special Security Task Force.
Then why don't we just go there? You must have a shuttle, right?
She's right. Baines and Hutchins will be waiting for us. Come on, McNeil.
Wait. What about me?
Go home, lock yourself up, and sit tight.
Home? Are you crazy? I've lost everyone.
Sorry, sweetheart. You can't come with
me. You know, P-Sec's pretty decimated. We can't handle another missing persons case.
What are you talking about?
Which is why you should come with us. Right, Sergeant?
She's your responsibility.
Fine. Let's go.
Are you from the ship, too?
No. I'm a P-Sec detective. Nate McNeil.
Well, thank you, Nate McNeil.
Just doing my job.
Oh my god.
No way they did this to each other. They probably thought they'd be safe inside P-Sec.
And we kept them out.
They were trying to kill us. Remember that.
Kinda quiet all of a sudden.
I feel like I'm being watched.
Because we probably are. Keep it tight. Neil, you see that?
What the hell is he doing?
Shit! Look out!
Let's just get to the shuttle. Mission Square. Let's go. What do you make of that?
Somebody was trying to keep the bad guys out. We'll have to clear it.
Incoming!
Keep going! I'll hold them off!
Ah!
through. Go!
Nick! Come on! Look out!
McNeil, get out of there! It's gonna collapse!
At least we don't need to rebuild the barricade.
And I thought I was the optimist here.
Mission Square is right up ahead. We should keep moving.
I remember this area. The shuttle bay's just off the square, right?
That's right.
Good. Baines, Hutchins, give me a sit rep.
In the shuttle and standing by, Sarge. It's bloody chaos down here, though. I had to break a few noses to stop people piling in with us. Everyone's looking for a way out.
Look! There's one taking off now.
There's a sight for sore eyes.
Wait. Something's wrong.
She's gonna crash! Get down!
No. Look at them. All those people. Dead.
Every shuttle in the bay. Destroyed.
Damn it! I just were in there. God damn this fucking place!
Executive Director of Colonial Mining Operation.
Quite a mouthful. You're lucky to even be alive after that.
The shuttles!
They're all gone. We're stuck here.
Not necessarily. There's a surveying shuttle in the Sector 8 maintenance bay.
Are you sure?
Quite sure. I hitched a ride on it yesterday from the Ishimura.
You're from the ship? What are you doing here?
CEC business. None of yours, Sergeant.
Who cares? Let's just find the shuttle and go.
For all we know, those things are all across the colony. Are you ready to fight your way through them?
We may not have to. Megavent 12 runs underneath the colony, and I'm sure there's an exit into the maintenance bay.
So how do we get into this Megavent?
There's an equipment lift ahead. It should take us straight down.
Then what are we waiting for?
We can't get in!
Damn! McNeil, clear that debris!
What's wrong? Why is it stopped?
The power's down. There must be a broken connection.
I'll fix it. Everybody in? All right, going down.